Hey, hey, cadets, Captain Crypto back again to revisit the ominous topic of stablecoins. They're used by the 1%, pegged to fiat currencies, and misunderstood by many novice investors. When I myself was new to crypto, I remember asking myself all the time, who would want to buy these dollar coins? I might as well have fiat US dollars that I can actually go out and spend. What a lot of people don't realize is that stablecoins can reduce your risk and exposure to the market and even earn you passive income. Let's check it out. Tether, USDC, BUSD, UST. You've seen these cryptos in the top 20 and even hear about Tether FUD all over the news. But what exactly are these? And why are there four $1 coins in the top 20 at all? Well, simply put, stablecoins allow you to buy, sell, and trade tokens without going back and forth to your fiat bank account. Stablecoins serve as cash in crypto, meaning you can keep your money in crypto without riding the volatility of the market. Taking profit? Sell it to stablecoins. When you're ready to buy, there's no need to KYC or even use centralized exchanges. There are many different stablecoins because they are not all created equally. However, $1 is still $1. Each blockchain has their own native stablecoin. For example, UST runs on Terra, BUSD is for Binance Smart Chain, and USDC and Tether run on Ethereum. They're all separate because cross-chain doesn't technically exist yet, but we'll leave that for another video. So now the part you've been waiting for. I know your ears perked up when I said passive income. First, let's look at yield farming strategy. As you know, liquidity pool tokens consist of bonding two separate tokens, which put your assets at risk for impermanent loss. The big boys over at Box Mining's channel have taught us to farm with stablecoin pairs. As Michael puts it, we're here for the free food.
What is your spaghetti policy here?
This way, your bonded assets aren't exposed to the market. Yes, the rewards may be lower, but the risk is also lower because stablecoins don't fluctuate. Not everyone can afford to go full degen. I might have some kids to feed soon. Another platform that's been catching our eyes is Anchor Protocol. They're revolutionizing the way people can earn interest off their savings account. You can stake UST stablecoins to earn upwards of 20% annual percentage yield. To put this in perspective, you'll be lucky if most banks give you 1% on your savings account. This means that if you have $5,000 sitting in your savings account, it would take you one whole year to earn $50 of interest. If you use that $5,000 to buy 5,000 UST, then stake on Anchor, you could earn $1,000 in that same amount of time with the same amount of money. I'm no mathematician, but I'm pretty sure that's a no-brainer. There you have it. We've also done further in-depth explanations of yield farming, which you can check out here. And also, we did a video a couple of years ago about the mechanics of stablecoins that you can watch right here. The world of crypto is always evolving, so we're here to continue bringing educational content while hopefully providing some entertainment. Stay tuned for more, and maybe another appearance from our producer, Dirty Phil. Let us know what you think about stablecoins in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe. Until next time, don't forget to HODL, secure crypto, and may Satoshi and Vitalik be with you always.